What's up, guys? This is Clay. I am the owner and president of Thunder Laser USA. And today I wanted to take a second to talk about our different lenses and heads. So if you're shopping for a laser machine, you might have noticed that we have different lenses available for you to purchase. I just wanted to take a second to talk about these. So I kind of have these lined up in order. So this is the Nova series heads, and this is the Bolt series lenses. And these go from 1.5 inch, 2 inch, 2.5 inch, 4 inch. This is our HR head, 2 inch, 4 inch. So if you think of these, they kind of go the same direction as far as what they're doing. Over here on this side, we have our smallest dot size lens. So the 1.5 inch lens or the HR lens is going to give you the smallest dot, which is good for high detailed engraving. So if you're gonna be doing photos or anything like that, that's gonna be good for that. The lenses that come with the machines are the 2 inch. This is gonna be your most versatile, best all around lens, jack of all trades. It's gonna be able to do some cutting and engraving. And then as you move on up, the 4 inch head or lens is better for cutting. So if you think about this as if it was a drill bit, like you wouldn't have just one drill bit, you wanna have multiple drill bits, right? You might have your jack of all trades drill bit, and then you kinda got some specialty bits. It's the same thing with lenses, guys. So be sure to reach out to us if you have any questions at sales@thunderlaserusa.com, and we'd love to help you.